boys and girls, this is a yo. But as usual, your friend TigazONE, and today we're going to look at the Space Warfare, the new Call of Duty 2016. So check it out. Yo, boys and girls, this is your friend TigazONE, and today we're going to look at the We're going to look at the new COD game 2016. It's called, I think, Space Warfare. And yeah, that's what I'm going to talk about. I'm playing with an M8, having a really nice time. I think I got like 36 or something kills and like 17 deaths or something. Yeah, so the game itself, it's I think that they have taken it to the limit where they can't do anything more. I mean, seriously, Space Warfare. I mean, this with the thrust jump and everything like that, I mean, it's high tech enough, to be honest. And with the Advanced Warfare, it was high tech enough, I would say. But it's always fun to have something new, and I don't say it will suck, but I think it's not going to be so funny. Because is it one thing I hate? It's like space and things like that. Yeah, I am not a Star Wars fan, so to be honest with you, I have not even seen the movies. So yeah, I mean, we have Star Wars Battlefront. Was that a hit? I don't know. But I think they should concentrate to do a really good game like this. And maybe... I mean, sure, it's cool with the thrust jumpers and all that stuff, but... Black Ops 2, I think, was the best game Activision and Infinity Ward has ever done. So, yeah, that's what I think. I think I don't know anything. I have just seen LA's and Drifter's clips. And no, I will not put them in the description, because I don't have the time. It has been a while since I made a video, and that's the main reason is that my kids are having a tough time now, and their mom is studying and stuff like that, and gosh, now she's done. That's so nice. I don't have so much time to... Why don't you die? Fucking A. I have not got so much time that I was hoped. So, therefore I haven't done any videos. Because, yeah, the time is not enough. So, yeah, that's kind of sucks, but I really hope you do enjoy this one, because now I'm in the middle of a break and trying to make a video, and it's really hard. So I'm going to get my kids and render this movie, and I will finally put it out on the YouTube. Yeah, one news. Yesterday I went bicycling. Yeah, it was really hard, and I don't have the what do you call it in English? I talent, actually, no. Condition. No. Condition is like the thing of our... No, I don't know. You know, when you can run for several hours, not getting tired? That's... I don't have that anymore, so that kind of sucks. Oh, check out this camel, I got it from a survival. Really, really nice. Anyway, I'm going to get the kids and you will be looking at this movie. So, I guess we'll see you around, boys and girls.